Father, Lord of Silence, Supreme God of Disobedience, for mankind reviles with angst and praise. Strengthen my purpose to save the world from a second ordeal, Jesus Christ. 2,000 years have been enough.
radium and hollow skin from the heart of an holy tree. He compassed the earth therein, and man was the lord of the sea. He controlled the vigorous steam, he harnessed the lightning for hire. He drove the celestial team, and man was the lord of the fire. Deep-mouthed from their throne, deep-seated, the choirs of the eons declare the last of the demons defeated. The man is the lord of the air. Arise, O man, in thy strength, the kingdom is thine to inherit.